talking weddings with my podcast co-host Jessica Gibson and morning show producer Kristen. So, ladies, there seems to be an issue with bridesmaids that I am not aware of. Because, you know, with groomsmen, there's no issue.
Yes.
Of course.
You realize that, right? Like, guys don't, they don't care.
Yeah.
Right?
And I've noticed.
All right. So, Kristen, so you've got 8 bridesmaids.
Yes.
Jessica, you had 7.
Yeah.
That's a big wedding party.
It is.
Mm-hmm.
What's the driving issue? Because I would think, as a bride, speaking as, not as a bride, mm-hmm. but as someone who knows brides, how do I couch? How do I, look, a guy can speak about this, right?
Yeah.
That you would want some input. You'd want your bridesmaids to say, listen, this is that's a little crazy. Don't do that. Like, right? Don't you want guidance?
Well, I think that's a different story. If you're going absolutely insane, then yeah, having someone say, hey, tone it down a little bit's different. But I mean, this we're getting down to even saying like how many rooms in the hotel for the bachelorette party. Like I'm wrong with saying now, the amount of rooms.
I would want someone else to make that decision.
Yeah, that would be nice if they went and set it up. Yeah.
Right? Don't
Wait,
you think?
So what is the main issue right now? Like, could you pinpoint one?
Yeah, well, the,
other than it being a zillion, it sounds like.
Well, the issue is that I'm being asked, hey, what do you want to do for your bachelorette party?
Uh-huh.
And I'm saying A, B, and C, and I'm getting back, well, that sounds great, but you know what? In our opinion, we should be doing X, Y, and Z. So it's like, well, then why are you asking me?
Because people want you to sleep on the floor instead of a hotel bed?
Listen, I have no idea.
Is
but
that what it is?
My thing is that when I was a bridesmaid, yeah. I never once voiced my opinion, even if I disagreed with what the
really?
Bride wanted.
She was a gold star bridesmaid, it sounds
wow.
like.
Wow, is that what you're supposed to be? You get stars for that? Have you been a bridesmaid, Jessica?
I've never been a bridesmaid.
Really?
So it was really hard when you were just like planning a wedding and not really seeing
what
goes into it before.
I wouldn't have even thought of that, of course.
Yeah.
Right? Will you be now, potentially?
Yeah, but
as your friends get married.
Yeah, like my one friend that had got married already eloped, so she, you know,
smart.
Had some parties before the wedding, but like there was no actual drama on a wedding day.
So if you elope, there's no bridal party. There are 2 witnesses. That's it. But I guess you can, they're like, where
there
do you elope?
Zero drama.
Like Las Vegas? Is that where you?
It was like on the side of a mountain in Colorado.
Oh my
no
gosh.
Kidding.
It was nice, but.
But nobody went.
Well, yeah, no. So there was no like details over who wears what dress, whether or not it has a slit, whether or not it's not helpful for your skin tone. You have to think of all these things for your friends because you have to make these choices for them.
I know.
So why do they all have to wear the same dress?
Well, that's just something I want. I want them all to look the
no,
same.
No, I mean, everybody does that, right?
Is there Not everybody.
Really?
No, there are brides that pick either different colors but the same dresses.
God, it's so easy for a guy.
Or same dress.
Black tie, white shirt.
You got to pick out a color that won't wash everyone's skin tone out.
Right. Exactly.
But is there an issue that there's a control battle or is it helpful hints and no, everybody's kind of doing it for the first time?
I think it depends on the personalities of your bridesmaids. All of my bridesmaids have extremely strong personalities. So it does kind of become a battle. It's like, you know, well, I was friends with her first, so I should make the decision.
Really?
Or I know her better. Or I'm related to her. Yeah, that's what happens.
So
yeah.
Is there residual tension afterward?
Well, I was just thinking I am extremely grateful for all the girls that were in my bridal party. I really love them.
Jessica, you're really making me look bad.
Right? And no, I just think you have to worry about...
That disclaimer was perfect.
People will not remember what they said or did that caused you to react to it. So just remember that they will remember if you were really causing tension over different
So if
things.
You mean if you react?
Yeah.
I'm not reacting. I am right now.
No, this doesn't count. This is just between us.
This is the first
this
time.
This is all a little bit of venting. This is radio therapy is
yes.
what this is.
Right? Right?
That's what this
good.
Is. Right, yeah.
But
right?
Again,
you let it all out.
All of my bridesmaids... I have been in their weddings. Uh-huh. They should understand, and they know how this works.
Yeah. So wait, you're the last of your friends
it
to get
married. It sounds like they're being a little selfish
and Jessica,
about it.
That, see? That's what I'm saying.
It's not about them.
Thank you.
It's about you, right?
Yeah.
You were the first of your friends.
Yes.
Basically, except for the one that eloped.
Yes.
The eloping thing is interesting. I don't know. I get it if you're paying for it yourself. I can see the drive for that.
Yeah. You know what, though? It's right? just less drama. It's less drama, less opinions. I mean...
But that said, you're having a big wedding.
I am having a huge wedding, yeah.
So, right?
I didn't mean for it to be this big.
You're not applying that to yourself.
It just happened.
And Jessica, your wedding was big.
Yeah, I think my sister, there's no way she's going to want to go plan a wedding after seeing all the craziness
That's
go down so up so close.
So you think she's more likely to elope?
Yeah, she's like, oh, I'm not doing that.
Your parents
are going to
be okay with that?
She saw how much I was stressed and yeah.
But is it see, I'm gonna, here's devil's advocate. I love stress. I favor stress.
I would totally.
I think more people should be stressed.
I would totally do it again.
Right?
Yes.
Because what comes out of the stress is a great thing.
Is a rewarding thing.
Yes. See, you need the stress as the investment. Thank God for stress.
Do you want to be my wedding planner, Bill?
I should plan weddings.
At this point. Right? Go ahead.
I don't have a wedding planner?
No. Mm-mm.
Oh, there's.
Yeah.
I have to save money somewhere.
All right. We need a wedding planner to call 1-800-283-101.5. Yes. As long as you're doing it cheap.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We're looking for the free wedding planner. I need a volunteer wedding planner for Kristen's wedding.